Greetings! Kermit the Frog here, and today I am here to talk to you about this letter right here. And,
hey, Froggy!
Oh, no.
How are you, Frog?
I'm fine.
Good.
Now listen, Grover.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to be quiet, because I am talking about this letter right over here.
Oh, okay, I'll be quiet.
Okay.
I, Grover, will walk on tippy toes. Shh.
Okay. Now then.
Sorry.
Now then, please look at this letter right here. Okay?
Squeaky shoes. Sorry.
Yeah. Okay. Who can tell me what this letter is?
That's a G! That's a G! The letter G for Grover. First letter in my name, Grover.
Right.
Just down, like down there, see? Big G, Grover!
All right!
Okay. Sorry.
Now then, that is the capital letter G.
Mm.
Okay?
Yeah.
Now then, everybody, look over here at this letter here. Okay. Now, who knows? Who knows what this letter is? Well?
Well, what?
Aren't you going to break in and interrupt and yell what letter that is?
No.
Why not?
Because, Froggy.
Yeah?
Froggy, I do not know what that letter is. Oh, I do not know.
Okay. Well, take it easy.
I do not know.
Okay. Take it easy.
Okay, right.
Okay, because I'm going to tell you something.
What?
Okay, this letter over here is the letter G, right?
Yeah. G for Grover.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, this little fella here is also a letter G.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
Do you mean this little fellow here is also the letter G?
Yep.
It does not look like the letter G.
Well, you see, it's a small G.
Oh.
See, this one over here is a capital G.
This is a small
and
G.
And this one here is a small G.
That is a capital G.
See, they're both the letter G.
Oh, G for Grover.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Okay, well, now you've
got
it.
Wait.
What?
That's not right. That's a little G.
That's
and
a little G.
Grover should start with a big G, a capital G. Now, that's it.
There
See,
you go.
That's it.
Right.
That's it.
That's the capital G.
I like
the...
Wait. No, I want that capital G. I want the capital G. No, that's it. That's the Grover that I know. See, the capital G starts Grover.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. No. Come back, capital G. Oh, I love you, capital G. I love my G. I'm going to take my G home.
Now, wait a second.
Oh, G, no, I love my G.
You can't take the letter. I mean...
Bye, Froggy.
Well, anyhow, he was right. The capital G is for Grover, and the small G here is for... Well, it's for, it can be for goodbye.